I was geeking. I was high as fuck, tweaking. You out here licking fire? You know your tongue was hot, bro. Yachty, you know your tongue was hot, bro. Don't even cap to me. Your tongue was hot. Your tongue was hot right now. There's a gun in my holster. I love. Happy Easter to everybody out there, you feel me? I literally just woke up. Just woke up from my bed, bro. Made a video for y'all. That's W Methods, I ain't gonna lie. It's 11:40. There's a lot of controversy with this song right here. A lot of people are kind of upset at the fact that Yachty didn't add his sister into the song, by what I've heard. We still gonna listen to it, you feel me? We rock with Yachty over here. This is our second time having Yachty on the channel. We had him the first time with Poland. But enough wasting your time. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Let me know in the comments down below how y'all spring break is going, what y'all finna do to get lit. I got some videos playing definitely for this week. Let's get straight into the video, y'all.
I was trying to strike shit.
All right, so now we know why the song is called Strike, and he put holster on the side because of the simple fact that's the one that ended up going viral, the little bar that ended up going viral. But real quick, let me know in the comments down below, do y'all think Yachty has the best drip of every single artist out right now? Him, Lil Baby, a couple of other people in there too. DDG got some good drip too, I ain't gonna cap. But let me know in the comment down below, who's y'all top five best dressed in the industry right now?
Like a magic late night, yeah, strike like I missed it. Strike like I hit the pin, strike like I'm not gonna work. Strike. You know that shit on real when you heard it.
Not him playing bowling with the empty lean bottles. Wow, that's diff.
Right. You know that guy ain't sip on drink till it's early again. Oh, this boat taker, should I shop yet? Real into the beat.
Big body made back.
Still, I begged him to sell a turkey. Stars and...
Oh, that's... Bro, I thought that was real for a minute. Now, this is a crazy statement right here. The lean bottle strapped to the Maybach. That's a different statement right there. Shout out to Cole Bennett, like I said last video, man. His video is always just top 10.
Off this shit ain't nothing, I switched the coupe. Emo bitch, she like to go take shows up like Betty Boop. Yeah, shitty me, hop in SITs and do fruity loops. He can't play me fake, I switch out whips like they switch out shoes.
The Tim's in the rain is crazy. The brown ones too, you know them. They're gonna have mad dark spots, you know that.
I was trying to strike shit like a match late night.
Alright, so y'all ready? I know what everybody came here. We definitely know what everybody came here for. That one part to see if it's really missing, if his sister is really missing on this. Okay, well, he put his sister in the video. He didn't put the lyric in the video, but he definitely put his sister in the video. That's different. I ain't see that. I seen that he didn't put his sister, but now I see that he put his sister. So he knows what's going on. He knows exactly what's going on with this song. Now that shit is fire. I ain't gonna lie, this is way better than Poland. I ain't gonna cap. Way better than Poland. This right here is tough. It's a gun in my holster. Nah, it's just tough.
It's a gun in my holster.
licking fire. You know your tongue was hot, bro. Yachty, you know your tongue was hot, bro. Don't even cap to me. Your tongue was hot. Your tongue was hot right here.
I was geeking. I was high for a tweaker. I was trying to strike shit. I was trying to strike shit. I was trying to strike shit like a match late night.
Okay, we see it. We see it, Yachty. I'd most def see it.
Strike like I missed it. Strike like I hit the pin. Strike like I'm not gonna work. Strike.
Yachty's funny as fuck, man. Sorry.
Open up her dice in my soda. Ricky got it stuck like a horse.
Nah, all right, well, he put it in there. He didn't put it in the main song. That's tough. I fuck with that. I ain't gonna lie. So excuse my language today. It's Easter. That's tough. I like that. I ain't gonna lie. Because I didn't see that a lot of people on TikTok, I guess a lot of people didn't make it. Because, you know, people attention span, they don't make it to the end of the song. They wait for the main part of the song. If it's not there, they automatically off the rip assume it's not there. But he did put his sister at the end of the video, which is fire. You feel me? You know what I'm saying, man? Comment down below 1146 if you made it this far. If you made it this far, comment down below 1146. And I'll make sure I go down there in the comments. You feel me? Like it up and stuff. But that's Hosta. This is 7 minutes long. I ain't gonna lie. I don't even think I had to edit. I got my hair in a hat right now. Because of the simple fact that I gotta wash my hair, I look crazy. Well, I got my AMP hat on today, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this thumbnail. Alright, this video's not gonna take that long to edit, so I think I might just do an A Boogie reaction. I think I should do an A Boogie reaction. It came out 3 days ago, but it's cool. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, roll to 1K, like I said, for the 1,000th time. Appreciate y'all. Happy Easter again. Happy Easter. If y'all like Mass, W. Love y'all, alright?